And folks, this is what happens when your shit cuts out on you, or when you play a game that has a glitchy area. Your shit cuts out on you. But I completely forgot about the fact that I have autosaves. Let's try this again, shall we? Get on down here. Almost there. There we go. Damn it. There we go. There's gonna be something down here, guys. Holy flying nut flakes.
Took your sweet time. I suppose the NCR sent you.
Damn. Hey, Keely.
Ah, she's such a dear. Not like that pompous little pedant she works for. But that's neither here nor there. These plants have gotten completely out of control. I've got a plan to deal with them, but I'll need your help. Good. Meet me on the second level, and I'll explain what needs to be done.
Thank you.
So these things have gone completely fucking bugger nuts here. This is actually second level. Okay. There stands the grass. That's a wonky marker.
This Vault-Tec machinery is so fragile. I had to jerry-rig this elevator a few days, and it's on the fritz again already. Ah, that's got it. See you upstairs. Good, you're here. Ready to begin? Time is of the essence, so I'll be brief. This place is filled with spores that are toxic to humans, and we need to get rid of them. I've pumped the vault full of a highly flammable gas that, once ignited, should destroy the vast majority of spores. There's one problem, though. The gas becomes semi-inert on exposure to oxygen, meaning the gas will have to be ignited close to where it's being introduced. I need you to find the vents where the gas is being pumped and ignite it. Oh, and survive the resulting blast. Good. Return to me when it's done.
Okay. So I think I know a way to ignite it. I'm not 100% certain on how to survive it. So the real question is, how do I survive this blast? So it's going to be fairly hard to survive this. It is not possible to outrun it. Please tell me my dog ain't dead. Well, that sucks. So guys, I'm gonna cut this right here. I'm gonna get us back to the point where I was at. But I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave my companions up at the top and tell them to like hold here for a little while. But yeah. Like, I'm gonna bring them back up to the main entrance and then just leave them there. So, you guys will see me in the next episode. But for now, this is Kid the Soulless signing off. Later, everybody. See you next Friday.